Anatomy of a double beveled knife. We have the tip, the spine, the heel, koba, the belly, flat spot, shinogi line, clad line, tang, choil, ferrule, the handle, the hira, kiriha, and the kanji.